she's willing to stab her father in the back, who knows what she'll do to you.
Just tell me where and when to meet you. Just tell me that much. I give you my word. I will come alone.
Your word? Your word means nothing to me.
And where else are you going to get $10 million?
Oh, I'm very resourceful, Marlena. You know that. But you broke the rules. So now you're gonna have to face the consequences.
Why aren't we getting any more news? What's wrong with Will? Why doesn't he call?
Maybe it freaked him out, being back in the prison you let him rot in for a year.
Sonny, that isn't helping.
Hey.
How's Maggie?
Everything is going to be just fine.
Until she tries it again the next time.
She's not going to try it again.
You can't be sure of that.
Actually, I can. It turns out that Maggie did not cause the deaths of Adrian and the baby. And she knows that now.
Would you mind explaining what you just said?
So, you and I both went to prison for something that Evan and Orpheus did. Wait till Sonny finds out about this. He's gonna go nuts. Justin will too.
You have any idea if Sarah knows?
Ray found out tonight. Told me I didn't get a chance to speak to Sarah yet. I don't think she knows.
I owe you so much. You saved my life. You took away the guilt that has been weighing down my soul. How do I ever thank you?
We learned tonight that Maggie did not cause the accident.
Xander found her in the car. I mean, she was passed out. There was a bottle of vodka.
It was all a setup. She was not drunk, and she did not drive the car.
How do you know?
Because Xander explained that somebody else was driving Maggie's car, and she was in the back seat, unconscious.
Unconscious? Why?
You know, stay calm, all right? Everything is all right now.
But I don't understand why.
Look, this is all that we need to concentrate on. Somebody else was driving her car, and that person is responsible for running Adrian's car off the road. After the accident, he moved Maggie from the back seat to behind the wheel and put a vodka bottle there. So you see, Maggie is completely innocent.
Do you know the person's name? You do, don't you? Who killed my mother?
What consequences am I going to